And now to the latest on that deadly altercation inside that business. The suspect shot after beheading one person and stabbing another.
Now, the wounded suspect was rushed to OU Medical Center for treatment. And an altercation between officers and the suspect's family was caught on camera inside the hospital. New tonight, News Channel 4's Paige Hill has been following this story. She is live outside of OU Medical. And Paige, I know you spoke with the man behind the camera.
I did, Kevin. He goes to church with some of Alton Nolen's family. He's here with his wife when he ran into them, and then as they waited for news, they tried to go and visit his wife, and then this happened.
If he put his hands on her, I'm recording.
Tempers flared as several of Alton Nolen's family members were confronted by police officers after trying to visit different areas of the hospital. Edward Cargle grabbed his camera phone to record because he couldn't believe what he was seeing.
And that's me, now I'm just being irate.
Busy with his sick wife, Cargle says he hadn't had time to hear about what happened at Vaughn Foods Thursday, but he ran into Alton's family as they waited for news. He wanted to take them to see his wife just a few floors away, but officers didn't want them going anywhere.
One of the first things the nurse said was, you have to understand our perception, and it looks like you're trying to sneak her back here I said, are you serious?
He says at that point they had not seen or spoken to Alton, so the nurses and officers thought Cargle was trying to sneak them around to figure out a way to get to him.
That they've been up here for hours trying to get in.
At the time, Cargle didn't understand why the Nolens couldn't just visit with his wife.
Me and this lady's trying to go back here to visit and pray with my wife.
I don't know what you have going on over here. I don't care what you have going on over here. We want to go and see my wife and pray.
Cargle says Thursday night he had no idea what was going on or why there were so many police officers in the hospital, but he knew it was serious.
You don't understand what has taken place today.
Now, Alton Nolen is still here under guarded condition. As soon as he is cleared by doctors, he will be placed under arrest. Reporting live, I'm Paige Hill for News Channel 4.